Hi, Thiago Santos here. So my question for you is soreness the best indicator of an effective workout? The answer is no, but many people do believe that soreness is the result of a good workout. And it could be, but it's not necessarily the most effective indicator. The most effective indicator of a good workout is progress. Are you getting better from working out, or are you just getting sore? Stop chasing soreness, start chasing progress. See you real soon.